Take a look at this, this giant sinkhole in southern Louisiana. It swallowed trees in a matter of seconds last night. The sinkhole first appeared more than a year ago in Assumption Parish. It now covers 25 acres. It's hundreds of feet deep. It's expected to keep growing. The sinkhole has actually caused a little tidal wave in that swamp. I'm always amazed, Charlie, that somebody has a camera somewhere to capture anything.
Everywhere.
It's amazing video. Well